The latest Mission Impossible movie racked up an estimated $235 million in ticket sales across the world this weekend. Here in the States, Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1 opened with $56.2 million from Friday through Sunday. Since opening on Wednesday, the movie set a franchise record with $80 million in sales in its first 5 days.
All right.